guys, happy Friday. So I just got back from camping the other day and it was really fun, and we went canoeing and we talked about like leadership skills a lot, and it's gonna be a really, really fun season of my sport, which is now called Outdoor Pursuits. And I get to do it all year long and get to like work with the adult instructors to like plan trips and stuff. So I'm really happy that I finally get to do that. So my screenplay is almost done. I have like one more page to go, and I'm really excited about it. I had this like complete epiphany yesterday where I changed my character's age to like be younger, and all of a sudden my whole movie seemed a lot more realistic and interesting, because I was just like, oh god, I'm just like putting all this plot and I just have this character going through the motions, and then when I change his age, I'm like, oh, this makes sense, like someone could do this and it seems like something that we haven't seen before and it's not as contrived. So that makes me really a lot more less stressed about it, because it's like I'm more proud of it than I was before. It's kind of like my baby, my screenplay. I really like it. I got all my books for school, and there weren't too many, but it's just like big textbooks for physics and history, and it's like, kind of scary. And my Chinese books, and I'm really excited about taking Chinese. What else is happening? Oh, so on the camping trip, one of my outdoor pursuits friends slash another solo leader, that's what we're called, introduced me to like the second greatest food combination of all times. The first obviously being Gatorades and M&M's, but yeah, this one's like really, really good, and I suggest that you try it. I forgot to what it feels like to feel normal, to be normal. And I forgot to what food tastes like, the way it tastes like.